It has got to be probably the grossest feeling I've ever felt in my life, being absolutely weightless, thrown to the roof. There's nothing you can do.
Thrown about the cabin of a plane, I'm Carly Robinson, and tonight, in a City News exclusive, an Edmonton area woman shares her story of an international flight still causing her pain nearly 2 months after she landed.
The scariest moment of my life, I actually thought I was going to die. I thought the plane was crashing.
Britt Prendergast's October 9th Cathay Pacific flight from Hong Kong to Brisbane hit extreme turbulence when the seatbelt sign was off and she was standing.
One wave, and me and the Australian woman locked arms, and we hit two waves, and then all of a sudden the plane just dropped. And I went, all three of us went flying to the roof.
The flight was diverted to Manila because all six of the flight attendants were injured. The
flight attendant dove over top of me and drug me to the last armrest of the plane there. And I was holding on to it, looking down the aisle, and I could see the trolley had gone because they were all out serving lunch. So the food, the drink, everything was absolutely everywhere. People were in a panic. People were screaming.
Now, the airline in question, Cathay Pacific, only has an email listed for their press contact, and they haven't replied to either of my requests for comments in the last 2 weeks. But I did get a hold of a Canadian representative who told me this. They are working hard to understand from the passengers and flight crew the details of what transpired that day.
It's just a lot of back and forth and me playing the middleman right now.
Britt has a doctor's note saying she requires physio and an MRI. She wants the airline to pay for it, but has had trouble communicating with them.
Just help me. Just help me. That's all I want. I'm not in it for a big, mean battle. I just want all of my health taken care of. That's all I'm worried about.
In this case, the law is very simple. The passenger has sustained an injury. They do have a right under the Carriage by Air Act.
This airline rights advocate recommends if ever there's conflict or a problem with an airline to take out your phone and record.
If something goes wrong with an airline, you are in litigation mode as far as the passenger is concerned. That would be my advice to passengers. Don't expect that the airline will just pay up.
Back at home, Britt still has pain in her back and knee and says it'll be a while before she ever flies again.
I keep continuously having nightmares regarding plane accidents. They're not all the same. I survive all of them, but they're something that I'm actually quite concerned about.
In Edmonton, Carly Robinson, City News.
I'm Cordy Terrio in Edmonton, and this past January, the owner of this restaurant behind me ran across this busy street, running into this apartment complex, which was on fire, and managed to rescue a woman from inside. Well, now that local hero